Granddad was all about those connections. He had his hands in the earth as much as he did machines. Maybe that's why he understood both sides. Sure, we till and cut, we reap and we sow, and yeah, we do great damage. But we're also capable of great good. After all, no matter how smart we think we are, we're just another part of the mystery. Balance a bike right. Keep the pedals turning. Forget about everything except right now. And there's no place you can't ride. That's what Granddad used to say.